Excuse me? Lifting coach. Nah, it looks like you're in shape right now. Wait.
Shape. I have a picture with you.
Round is in shape.
Is it easier the second time Tim Bradley coming off a sensational victory over Juan Manuel Marquez, Manny Pacquiao off a victory over Brandon Rios, the rematch?
You know what? Nothing's easy. In this sport, nothing's easy. It's just a little better because they danced together before. They already know, you know. And in the last performances, Timothy has improved. He's looked better, and Manny has not. He got knocked out by Marquez, the guy that Bradley just beat recently, and that builds confidence in my fighter, you know, and makes him more of a mature fighter. And I just think that's the difference.
I gotta ask you this. I asked Robert Garcia, if you were an active fighter, who would you want to train you, Robert? You know what he said?
What?
Joel Diaz. Why did he choose you as a trainer? What is it about your style?
I don't know, man. You know what? There's something about me growing up as a kid. I've always been aggressive. You know, I don't fear anything. I love the fight game. You know, and that's one thing that even to my brothers, when they're in the ring and they're fighting, I feel no sympathy for them. And I don't feel sorry for them whatsoever. They chose the sport. You know, even when the tough gets going, man, in there, you know, I push the fight. There's times in which I have to calm the corner down because they panic. When you crumble in that corner, you make your fighter weak. You can never show weakness in that corner because if you get weak, your fighter gets weak.
I talked to Tim, and one of the reasons he loves you and he loves working with you because you put him in check. He says you yell at him.
You know what? That's just my nature. I love the fight. I'm aggressive in there, you know. And my career was cut short due to an eye injury. And you know, I wish I could be back in the ring, but you know, it's just part of life. We have to know when to say when. And you know, God does things for a reason. He has something better for me. I heard it from my own mom. But you know what? When they're fighting in there, I want to get in there. I'm as aggressive. I don't care who's on the other corner. I don't look at it. They're fighting. I'm fighting with them. After every fight from my fighters, at the end of the day, I feel exhausted because I'm fighting the fight mentally.
Give me your prediction for this fight. Tim Bradley, Manny Pacquiao, a rematch.
Oh, Bradley's going to win. That's a prediction. But, you know, like I said, you know, this is unfinished business. We are here with a mentality that we come to give the people what they want to see. And I'm very straight. I want to leave that night, April 12th, with a good decisive win or a good loss. You know? Why? So that I can walk tall among the public.
There you have it, Manny Pacquiao just arrived.
Hello.
So Julio, really quick, tell me, what do you think about this fight, Pacquiao Bradley 2?
I think Bradley, he's in a better position as he was the first time around. I think Bradley has elevated his confidence after the Marquez fight, after the Ruslan fight. He's past that stage where he became a world champion that belongs. And I think Bradley's gonna bring it more now. He's a lot more seasoned, more veteran in the ring, a lot more prepared, more seasoned. So I think it's gonna be an interesting fight.
Have you ever sparred Tim Bradley?
All the time.
What's that like?
It's a great experience because Timothy's
very high boxing IQ.
Looks are deceiving. It's not what it seems like, you know, until you're in there with him. That's why Timothy, everybody thinks that he's beatable, but they just can't beat him. He always finds a way, you know.
Any message to your fans? You might have another fight coming up.
I'm waiting sometime late April.
So there you have it. We'll stay tuned late April. Back in the ring. EsNews Boxing.com. I'm Manny. Back reporting.